I'm Mike Breen. Joining alongside me, as always, is Jeff Van Gundy. Welcome to San Antonio, Texas, and the AT&T Center. It's a Sunday showcase on ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for LaMarcus Aldridge and the San Antonio Spurs taking on Kristaps Porzingis and the Indiana Pacers. Now, as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for San Antonio tonight?
Kristaps Porzingis is at his best when he's playing at a stretch five position, where he can pick and pop and drag the centers away from the basket. There he can shoot it quickly, or against the center who's not used to closing to the three-point line, he can drive it and make a play.
Collison against Parker. Pretty spin now to the basket. Gorgeous spin and the finish from Darren Collison.
A nice finish at the rim, but it's the move that set it up to be able to create that quality shot.
Oladipo on the drive and off the offensive foul. It'll be Spurs ball. And LaMarcus Aldridge will get the inbound. Pretty fake, fools the defense. And he Euro steps his way to the basket. San Antonio's shooting 83% from the line on the season. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Turner.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
So he hits the first and misses the second. To Collison. Looking to dominate down low for two. Misses at the rim.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get the ball to the basket.
Moves around the defender to the rim. Soft touch, gets the roll.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Dangerous cross-court pass. The penetration and the drive. Took that one straight into the paint and lays it home.
Nice work getting into the paint to finish.
Gets in the paint, inside. Howells unable to put it in off the glass.
Hey, you can't prevent a great shot from going in, but you can challenge that shot as hard as you can.
The Pacers with the offensive rebound for another possession. Help defense there with the switch. There's the pick. Into the paint. Howell off to the line now to shoot two. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Porzingis is looking to do damage in the paint. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Good rebound. Held off nicely by Aldridge. Gets inside. To the rim. It's up and gets the roll.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Sweet entry pass. To the basket. Flips it up. The comeback kid proved just how special he was in year one. Hey, Jeff, what do you think's on tap for year two?
When you're fortunate enough to win an NBA title in your rookie year, for some it can satisfy you. But for the comeback kid, it has to drive you for more and more success and more championships. And that's done through hard work and commitment and passion. I believe he has that within himself.
Oh, what a move. And down goes the defender. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. screen set nicely. Off the dribble, attacks the goal. Off the glass.
Victor Oladipo's bounced around a little bit. The Pacers hope that he finds his niche in Indiana.
He's a good player. What he's got to do is find a consistency. We say this over and over again. What determines your success in this league is your attitude and your consistency. Oladipo has to find more consistency of performance.
Good free throw shooting, knocks down a pair.
To Stevenson.
Goes to the goal. And he'll head to the line with under two to go here in the first. And San Antonio's called for their first team foul. And he hits the first free throw. Goes two for two at the line. Gets inside. Nice move adjusting for two.
That deep penetration into the paint, which usually results in a nice finish.
Sabonis for two, lets it go, puts it in, knocks down his first shot of the night. Throws it up high. Oh, the beautiful play on the alley-oop.
That was picture perfect right there.
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Rebound snatched by Gay.
I got ball.
Here's the screen. Here's the lob. Oh, what a play! A gorgeous alley-oop.
You say alley, I say oop.
Sabonis is looking to post up down low. Puts it up. In and out. Tied up and has to pass. Green's bank shot just off the mark.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
Draws the foul. It's called against Stevenson. That'll be his first. First free throw, perfect. Able to convert on both free throws. Oh, excellent screen.
Screen coming.
Down into the lane. Throws it back. At the rim. Pretty banker. Final seconds. First quarter comes to an end. Trying to work it down low. Fires away for two. Strong rebound by Gay. And the defense switches. Tries the lob to the basket. And Pau Gasol with a nice play. An 8-0 run for the Spurs. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Shot clock says 12. Turner for two, shoots away. Another miss, and still no field goals in the second quarter.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
10 seconds to go on the shot clock. And an alley-oop!
That's a major league flush.
Back on offense, they need to get something going. Entry pass gets it inside. Shoots it for two. Turner misses another one. Indiana's in need of a big-time defensive stop here.
To Parker.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Alley-oop. Oh, he throws it! Parker's using the screen, trying to get free. Throws the alley-oop. Oh, what a play!
Mike, what? That was amazing.
Screen set nicely. Lots of room there. And Victor Oladipo with the nice play, sinking the three.
Can you say too easy? He is sitting there open at the three-point line and knocks it in.
Quick feed back. It's a loose ball. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Can't get it to fall. Ball knocked out of his hands, goes out of bounds. So it'll be Pacers ball. To Oladipo. He sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up. Leonard, he's left open and fires away. Oh, in and out. To Oladipo. Puts it home with a slam.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
There's the switch. Oh, he swats it. Porzingis from downtown with three on the clock. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout. The Spurs up by 15.
I like the timeout here. The game had started slipping away. You're at home. You gain control over the team in a timeout. Get them to think about execution and focus.
Howell fires away for two. He shoots. Howell misses again.
Even great shooters are distracted by a great closeout and a hard contest.
Oladipo. Referee blows his whistle. It's a reach-in foul. Here's a look at what's in store. The Pacers get the inbound in here. Nine left on the shot clock. The screen is set. Quick move to get inside. Just won't go for point-blank range. To Aldridge, dunks it hard. LaMarcus Aldridge, Jeff, has had his moments as a Spur, but where's that consistency?
I think his career as a Spur has been overanalyzed. He is the second best player on an outstanding team, and I think it's hard to learn how to play like that. He's done a good job. Sure, do you want him to do it every night? Without question. But I think his career as a Spur has been better than advertised.
Shot clock says 12. It's a loose ball, and there's a steal. The two defenders swarm. Parker's looking to get free off the screen. Tied up, has to make that pass. For the comeback kid every year, something different, something better. His desire for greatness is just unbelievable, Jeff. That work ethic is second to none.
Yeah, the sustainment of the work ethic is what's truly impressive. A lot of players can work at a good rate for a finite period of time, but the comeback kid, he's different. He's been able to do that
day after day, year after year, summer after summer.
He curls.
I got the mismatch.
Turner for two, puts it up, knocks it down. Miles Turner with 6 points and five rebounds. On the drive, nails it.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Pick up.
Oladipo's using the screen, looking to get free. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Nice little dump off. Attacks the basket, 2 points. Gorgeous play from Thaddeus Young.
High basketball IQ play here. Leads the defense, sees that his man is above the screener. Good slip, good catch, good finish.
Oh, excellent screen. Oh, a devastating screen. Passes it right back. Bang!
There's nothing prettier than seeing a big-time shooter knocking a three from straight on.
Oh, what a play!
Hey, when you've got this advantage, you yell out, mouse in the house, and you throw the ball to the mismatch, and you attack.
Here's the pick. And he puts it down!
You don't want to be a guy who misses that easy of a shot. That should be a free 2 points.
I got him.
To the basket, soft touch off the glass. Oladipo's looking for the screen to get himself open. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. That's good, a two-pointer.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
To Oladipo. Three-pointer. Can't hit from beyond the arc. From downtown. Can't connect. And the lead still in single digits. Good switching on defense. Wow, no whistle despite a thrown away.
Oh, wow, great timing on that block.
Oh, quick adjustment, now he gives it up. Up and in from LaMarcus Aldridge. And this one is in the books. The final score is 70-59. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike.
And that does it for our post-game wrap-up. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. Thanks for joining us.